This one's a pattern partner dance. It's called Redwine. It goes in a circle around the room. We're going to show you how to do it straight on so you can see how it works, and then we'll show you with a song going around the room. This one starts with both partners on their right foot with heel, step, two triple steps, triple step, triple step. Now, lady does two step half turns while the man does a rocking chair. Step half turn, step half turn. Next part, triple forward, triple step. Now we're going to turn a quarter turn right, and we're going to do triple to the left and rock recover, triple to the right and rock recover. So triple and rock, triple and rock. Now, next part is four triple steps while we do a windmill turn. Looks like this. Triple step, triple step, triple step, triple step. Lady winds up facing her partner. Partner is still facing line of dance. Now rock, recover, rock back, recover, step, step, while you turn back. So we're in sweetheart position. Two sways, sway, sway, and triple forward. Triple step. End of dance starts over with our heel steps. We'll put on a song and show you how it looks going around the room.